I think this is the Splash Mountain. Yeah. Because I remember him saying Splash Mountain.
On the port side of the riverboat is a wise old shaman, sharing a story for all of us to hear. He's telling the tale of how a woodpecker taught a young tribesman to take a hollowed-out branch
and turn it into the most wondrous
of musical instruments, the flute. It's a legend the Lakota have passed down from generation to generation.
You like it, Alex?
And there, just beyond the shaman, is a tribe of Plains Indians setting up their camp along the banks of the river. They'll be here for a few months and then move.